joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.
Nope, that's low. Nope, that's down. That's a ball. Nope, that's a ball. That's in. Oh! Thank you. Outside. Nope. Ball. Nope, ball. Ball. That's a ball. That's a ball. Nope, that's a ball. Nope, inside. He's out!
All set to start the ninth in this one. Anthony Rizzo steps to the plate. That pitch in for a strike. Going one. And that one fouled off. Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout. Here is Gleyber Torres. That one finds the corner. It's 0-1. Swing and a miss as he was out front. Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth. Swings, threw it, and that's a strikeout. DJ LeMay now at the plate as he swings through strike one. We'll see who went.
No balls, two strikes.
In the air, pretty deep out to center field. Doyle under it, and that'll do it.
Thank you. Thank you. He's been waiting a long time, and it looks like he's gonna get that call.
Getting drafted is a dream come true. You now have the opportunity to play in the major leagues. You're in a major league system. Hard work and preparation, you can climb the ladder.
You have to ask yourself, are you willing to do what it takes to battle every day, to get the job done, to get your team over the top?
This game is turned upside down!
Are you willing to take that chance?
A perfect game.
Oh, I can't wait. You talk about a guy who comes much advertised. This is it. I am raring to go. Let's watch.
You hear about certain people who have potential, have great potential, and they go out there every day and prove it. You bet I'll be watching. We might be watching generational talent. The journey begins now.
MLB draft already underway, a young prospect gets a call from an experienced scout.
What? You must be kidding. What? They drafted who? We had this circus last year.
Live from Capitol Field, opening day baseball on the show. So two down, here's the second baseman, William Lugo. Runner leads away at second. On the ground, right side. Takes it himself, inning over, and it could have been worse. So they pick up a run. One down. And here's the first baseman, Babe.
Hey, your pitch. He's coming to you.
A swing and a miss.
And
that's strike one.
Knowing that the pitcher wants a ground ball double play opportunity here, you've got to lay off pitches down in the zone. Right there, swinging at that pitch, that's a no-no.
Lifted in the air, right center field. Ashford makes the grab. Two down.
Batting fourth.
Back here at the ballpark, ready to go for the last half of the inning. And now the first baseman, Babe. And that's downstairs and outside.
Raleigh's back out here for the third, and after the first couple of innings, pretty rough. I think the skipper's looking for him to give him a little bit of length, see if he can save the bullpen some.
That's towards center. McElwain sizes this one up, pulls it in on the run. And a quick out number one. Bandit second with one away. Now it's the shortstop, Jet Williams. Righty delivers. Bounce to the right side, Babe. And no throw. He's into first easily. So two away with nobody on. And here's the first baseman, Babe.
takes low for ball one. This is important. If he can go 1-2-3 here, will be a very positive sign for him and for his team.
Hey, let's go, big fella.
The wind of the pitch. Towards first. He steps on the bag. Third out, and that ends the frame. Zach Ashford digs in now. Ground ball right side, could be two. The throw to second. Out on the toss to the pitcher. It's a 3-6-1 double play. And now the first baseman, JT Schwartz, one for two. Next pitch is popped up. Hamilton settles underneath it. But the first baseman gets there instead. Babe, right guy, the next right to hit.
Hey, let's keep it going. Clutch up.
And a swing and a miss.
No balls.
If you're
one
a base
strike.
Runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring
Clutch
position.
Up. Drive him in right now. Here we go, bud.
Now the 0-1. In the air, left side. Cortez drifts towards it. Makes the grab, two down. The 5-3 final score in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you.